Alas, I was afraid of this. Henry indeed betrays his brother Daniel. He tells their father everything. Livid with anger, father summons Daniel to the Great Hall. Nothing good ever happens when one is summoned to the Great Hall by one's father. And to put it mildly, this particular father is not a man to be tampered with. I think it's a pity he was ever born.
Ever since your mother left us, you've been hiding.